Welcome back, everyone. Here's the Frank Jar Season 1. We have yet again another Bronco and Turd video.
Yeah.
Let's fucking get to
Coming
it.
Coming in hot.
Coming in hot. In low range. And I just cleaned my motor.
Once again, rocking the high racks. Once again, Turd rocking the stock canyon tires. They're still not all the way broke in. Next set to fucking change them if they're not broke, right? This is our first for here, buddy. Kind of, Red River. Good, catch up with the Turd Meister. Shit. Kicking my ass. I'm doing it wrong. Oh shit, we're floored it. Oh, here we go. Mud video. Damn, I just fucking washed my truck. Alright, coming in hot.
Coming in hot.
We're going fucking wheeling. We might as well go wheeling. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, I'm not back up. I'm buried. Coming in hot. You almost slid off the cliff. You were almost doing it wrong. Don't break through the crust. Let off, it's slippery as fuck. I think I need to go up and around this. Oh shit. Don't do it. Well, we're buried. Well, you didn't get buried, you're lighter. I'm fucking fully buried. I ain't gonna get my ass out. I don't know, man. Don't chew. Don't chew. Oh, you bitch. I dug a hole. There it is. There's the hole. I'm doing it wrong. Hold on. Slow my wheels down. Four high works pretty good for this. Don't floor it. I can't believe I did that. Hey, have any of you guys ever tried crawling in four high? Try it. Seriously, I just did it right there. I was bitching. My buddy Turd's doing it too. So that slowed your wheels down? No, it's torquey. Oh, yes. You were in low?
I was in low.
I was in high. I had my wheels going even slower, it seemed like. Alright, coming in hot. Yeah, we did it. Now you quit rubbing fender. I know you're getting heavy. I need to put stiffer springs in it. Rockers are coming in like a bitch on that. I guess you can climb up it in low. Just don't be an idiot. Coming in hot. Boom, boom. I did it wrong. Wham. Shouldn't have stopped. Uh-oh. There's a hole there. Don't follow my tracks. You'll get stuck. Make your own. Meow. You hear him over there? He's flying. There's a hole there.
Thank you.
WD-40 in your future there, old girl.
Whoops.
I remember.
We wonder how people burn up their motors, huh? I got my front rockers off, did you notice that? I can break it up, but the front wheel's spinning. Front wheel's spinning. Burn out the whole way, do you hear that? Yeah, I heard you got it broke up now. That should drain nicely. These are way more fun than the MN, guys.
No more MN.
No more. You know what else we don't blame them for, though? How kick-ass tracks this is. Nope.
Not today.
Not today, Junior. Well, I didn't make that shot. That was dumb. Coming in hot. Oh, you said you can get up this? No problems. Nice, Kurt. That was a good one. Right over all these little trees. I fucking just kaled up that shit, dude.
You pretty much have to. Coming in hot.
Yeah, it's wintertime. We're coming in hot. Not so much on the downhill. Fuck.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Hold on, I got self-riding.
You got self-wronging. You're on your lid. Hold on. Let's come back up there. Walk over to the rescue. Quit kaling. I too could end up on my lid. Hold on. Oh, yeah, you did. Coming in hot! I'm three-wheeling up this bitch. Hold on. See if I can get you off that. There you go.
Yeah.
Bronco the rescue. Hey, you can take me with you. All right. That's cool. Epic. Epic rescue.
End up on our lid.
Coming in hot. You came in hotter than me. Alright, where we go. Alright, doing it. Tearing shit up. A little bit of mud action here. Trying not to tear up the track, so don't expect any hot driving. We're going elsewhere for that.
Damn. I'm just gonna tail my way fucking through it. Well, you're running no lockers. That was probably a good idea. I couldn't turn because of my lockers.
This should be kind of epic.
Need the locker. There ain't no fucking coming in hot here. Just go for it.